saying you people have a good Christmas or what, motherfuckers? You know, wanted to give thanks to fucking rock and roll the United States here? Looks like we got ourselves some fucked up people here tonight. Yeah. It looks like you've been waiting a long time for the Skid Row Aerosmith tour to come to town. So Springfield, are you fucked up tonight or what? What are you? What are you? What are you? Oh, Snake, looks like we're gonna have to bring out the big guns for these guys. Yeah. This next song I'm gonna do for you right now is one that kind of it's kind of about a boy who got in trouble with the law. It's about all you people out there who know what it's like to rock on the wrong side of the town. This is a song called 18 and Life. Yeah.
It's some country called Panama or something like that right now.
Who's that?
Who's hiding from the United States, and he's killing fucking Americans in the process, is this what I hear? His name is Burrito Taco or fucking Manuel my fucking whatever or something like that. I don't know what his name is. But, who the fuck did that, man? Who the fuck did that? There's nothing in any of this. Was that you, cocksucker? Was that you? If you're so fucking tough, cocksucker, I dare you to come up here right now and get a piece.
Yeah.
society today against rock and rollers. You know what I'm talking about? Like, how many times have you had to walk down the street of your own fucking hometown, right? You know, maybe you're wearing a Guns N' Roses t-shirt or something. Or maybe, it's a summer day, you're down at the beach, the sun's shining, you got a case of fucking cold Budweiser. You know, maybe you're smoking a little Mother Nature. Suddenly someone walks up to you and he says to you, hey man, why don't you get a job? To you, somebody, I want to see every middle finger up in the fucking air. You see that shit, Springfield knows how to rock and roll, Springfield. You just gotta walk up to these kind of people and say, oh, excuse me.